to hate this game.
Felt good.
That's good. I'm gonna buy you lunch.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, starting out with the fishing rod.
Oh my God.
A funny move. I think Toon Link has a lot of tools to get around fishing rod because he also has projectiles. But so far, he's taken a lot of damage.
I think Toon Link is better than Isabelle.
Yeah?
But I also don't think Toon Link's very good.
Yeah, he seems very mid-tier.
He got like...
Ooh, that was almost sick. I think if he would have nared there, that would have been better.
He's another one of those characters where you can just shield by the ledge and they can't pivot grab you anymore.
Oh, whoa. He only had one balloon. I think it's because he was off stage. He doesn't get his balloons back.
Yeah, if you hit him and pop a balloon, he only gets one.
Oh, my God. I can't believe... Okay, Ultimate is a good game. Never mind. I lied. They fixed so much good stuff. And then,
they did.
And then they didn't.
I don't know. I feel like... I don't know if I'm liking it because I'm getting more used to it or if it's just because I'm winning. It's probably because I'm winning.
Probably because you're winning, yeah. Because I'm also getting more used to it, but I still suck, so I definitely hate it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's definitely because you're winning. But that's okay.
I feel like I'm winning because I'm making good decisions, you know?
Oh. See?
So it's like maybe my good decisions are rewarding me.
Maybe. Oh, hey, that was a pretty sick setup.
But maybe if I was on the other...
Oh, look at this juggle. That was sick.
If I was on the other side of the stick, I'd be like, this guy's an idiot.
Yee. That was scary.
Zare from Rolledge.
Yeah. Zares are super weird.
Well, I want to see Austin put Gyro there and then read the roll.
Or he could just down air.
He's going to roll.
Never mind. I guess not.
Not when Austin's not on stage, at least.
Looks like that back throw is still pretty good. Oh, whoa, that was almost sick. All right,
Poppers.
So far this is a lot faster than I thought.
Yeah.
He's really getting in on Isabelle.
These are two campy characters, but definitely not two campy players.
Well, there's one campy player.
My brother?
Yeah.
I wouldn't say so.
I definitely would.
He doesn't camp hard enough.
I definitely think he, like, will keep advantage as long as he can if it means camping. I mean, have you... It also depends on how much he wants to win. Like, remember the infamous Nunu set?
No.
You don't? Uh-oh. When he went... Nunu hates Psykids, and he went Lucas, and actually... he was, like, basically timing him out.
Whoa.
And Nunu actually just, like, SD'd and gave up.
That's awesome.
Yeah. That was something I remember.
Also, you can grab the items with the fishing pole. That's
yeah,
really
I saw
funny.
That. That's pretty cool. I like that addition. Whoa.
That up smash is so bad.
Yeah.
Austin gets like the coolest reads with it, but the hitbox on it is ridiculously small. It's like a Wii Fit up smash.
Oh. Poor Isabelle.
Yeah.
Oh. That was almost a suicide dare. Dying at 190. Not too bad.
I had like a weird experience fighting DGL though.
Yeah?
Because when I was at the kill percents, I almost didn't want stage control. Because I was like... Because then he's going to back throw me.
Oh, yeah.
So I was just camping by the ledge, so he couldn't back throw me. As soon as I get past him, he back throws me and I die.
Oh, man.
Yeah. So sometimes it's just better to just shield at the ledge. It's really good. Unless someone has a good forward throw.
Yeah.
I don't think a lot of characters have good forward throws. I know, they really don't. It's weird.
Yeah. I think they just wanted to get rid of, like, forward kill throws or something. I don't know. This game is so silly. We're seeing a lot of moves.
Slow grab.
Nice. Rising fair.
Isabelle's grab's still slow. Slow's nuts.
That was really good from Davis. It's so weird to see Davis playing Toon Link.
It's the oddest thing ever.
It is.
Like, as soon as I saw Davis, like, after Ultimate came out, I looked at him.
He's a different man.
Who's he playing? I wonder who's playing. I was like... Maybe like Falco, he could be a Snake Main.
Maybe even Game & Watch.
Game & Watch, yeah, they changed him.
I think maybe even Lucario.
Sit down.
Lucario?
Yeah, I can see that.
I can see that.
Sit down with him.
Yeah.
Picks Young Link, and I'm like, oh, man.
Toon Link, but yeah. I said Young Link.
I'll never get
idiot.
The two.
It's fine.
Same thing.
Yeah.
I can't stop saying like. I feel so bad.
It's okay.
It makes me so sad.
It's okay.
I'm not gonna say it one more time.
Okay.
Even if it means, even
Are
if it's
say
used
it two
well.
More times?
What?
Are you gonna say it two more times?
No.
I'm not gonna
say it one more time.
Oh, okay.
Even if it makes me sound dumb, and it's in a situation where I should use it.
Yeah, like Maybe I should play the Miis.
Yeah, maybe you should.
I hate the Miis, but maybe I'll play the Miis.
Yeah, maybe you'll play the Miis.
Who knows? If Davis has to change, then maybe I have to change.
Yeah, everyone's changing.
The classic MP side B misinput. Pichu's supposedly really good. He looks obnoxious.
I don't think he could ever be good.
I think so. He only does like 0.2 when he does electric damage. Like, that's nothing.
Yeah, but
like
he's 0.5? Already at kill percent.
I guess you're right. He is really light. I forgot about that.
That's so
his,
no range.
Apparently, some of his moves give him his ears, like, intangibility, which is really stupid because that's half his hurtbox.
Yeah, but that's also, like, nothing.
Oh, I said it. Ugh.
I can't believe you did it.
That was the last time, though.
Okay. Also, apparently, Pichu's thunder is, like, ridiculous. Oh, God.
Yeah,
that,
I heard
was,
the thunder's
that was horrifying.
Quicker.
Did you hear his death scream?
Yeah.
Good Lord. This is the first time I've actually watched Pichu in this game.
I haven't seen Pichu either.
The hitbox for Thunder is like incredibly big. It's crazy. The shield poking in this game, it feels weird.
It feels
like
it does.
It feels like a lot of things to shield poke.
What I did something earlier with Peach. I just Z-dropped a turnip on someone and down smashed and I shield poked.
Yeah. It's shield degradation. Oh my god.
Wanna know what I found out though?
What?
And just like. I said it again. And just the tips menu.
Yeah.
If you shield and hit B, you won't roll.
Huh. Shield and hit B to do what? To like angle
your. So you
your...
can angle it without rolling?
Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Yeah, I never knew that. It's weird.
Yeah, too bad Inkling can't do that.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I still don't know how their ink mechanic works, but it's pretty funny.
I also saw in Zero's video that if you have two shield buttons, you just hold
yeah,
both the shield buttons.
Yeah, I heard about that one.
But I love jump so much.
Me too. L to jump is my favorite.
R to jump is for real men.
I doubt it.
It is, because then your aerials, are they're all on the same hand. Feels good. I'm not even paying attention.
That's fine. He's dead.
Oh.
Mata versus Relward.
Oh, Yoshi, no.
Yoshi's good in this game.
I hate Yoshi.